been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list, but she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
To record an intro to this video. Instead, Sean and I are going to record an outro. Is that what they're called?
Yeah, that's what they're called.
He's the YouTuber, so we're going to go with that. So yeah, absolutely wicked session with Sean. It was an absolute pleasure to come up and train, and we got a little bit of posing in at the end. You're how many weeks out?
8 on Sunday.
He's 8 weeks out on Sunday. I reckon he's going to smash it, guys. Honestly, he's looking really, really good. I'll see you bring that tightness in.
Yeah.
He had the size and the fullness. This is all about condition for him, and his posing, he's going to nail that because he got a few tips from me. So that's it for now, guys. I will speak to you actually in Nottingham next. I gotta run, catch my flight. Speak to you later.
What's up, people? So I finally arrived in Nottingham. It took a long time to get here, just because the flight was a bit delayed. And so I missed the first bus. Excuse me, trying to find a good light. There we go. So I missed the first bus and I had to grab a second one, which wasn't too bad though, because it was an express bus, which was like 30 minutes from the airport. But yeah, got to the Airbnb, nice little spot, got my full-on kitchen here, just got everything. First on his to-do list is go find a shop where I can get my eggs, cereal, that sort of stuff. I didn't bring that sort of stuff with me. I put my meals in the fridge and stuff. And then we got a nice little sitting room, got TVs, couches, all the rest. And random bed in the corner there, nobody's having that one, thank God. Table I can do a bit of work on, so yeah. Nice little place, every place I can call a base for the next 2 days. Yeah, so like I said, plan I was just put my meals in the fridge. I'm absolutely brain fried. I'm on the go since 5 a.m. this morning. It's been quite a long day. Got a wicked session in, headed straight over to the airport, and just been go since. Yeah, so stick these in the fridge, and then I'm gonna go find a supermarket that I can buy all my stuff in. So speak to you in a bit.
Supermarket failed miserably. However, I did find out that Tesco Metro, Tesco Express opens at 7 a.m. in the morning, so that's fine. But what I did find over there is the Five Guys and also some of my beautiful Snapchatters have recommended some wicked donut places that I should definitely check out, I think. So yeah, we'll see what I get up to. I'm still planning in the morning just to get up early, run down, grab some eggs, run back up, cook them, and go straight over to the seminar pretty much from there. So that's it for here, guys. Gonna head back to the apartment now, get a good night's sleep, get up bright and early. So I'll speak to you then. Have a good one.
Good morning, people. So it is Saturday, currently the 4th of, yep, the 4th of March, which means I'm officially 7 weeks out as of today. So the next clip you're gonna see is a little physique update. I am super, super happy with that condition I'm bringing so far. Being 7 weeks out, it is by far the best I've ever looked. I'm tight, I'm full, I'm quite dry as well. So yeah, to say I'm happy would be an understatement, to be honest. I know there's still a long way to go because the condition and just the overall package I want to bring to stage this year is gonna be a whole other level than what I have previously brought. Literally, it's gonna be 2 or 3 steps up, and it has to be now that I'm walking out in the pro stage. I really, really have to step it up an extra gear, just to compete and just be standing alongside the pros. It's gonna be difficult, but I have no doubt in my mind that I will walk off that stage with a trophy. No doubt, I'm bringing home a trophy. I don't care at this stage now. The focus and just determination is on a whole other levels as well. And that's because of how well I'm looking. Now I believe in myself, now I know I can do this, I know I can walk out on that stage and just smash it. I know my posing will be on point this time, usually it's not bad, but this time I'm gonna nail it. Now I'm off to do my fasted cardio. It's gonna be a 40 minutes incline walk at a nice steady pace, turn on YouTube, watch something, and just kinda like get ready to start the day. And then we're due to be over at the M10 gym at 9 a.m. So it's around about 6:20 now. So I'm done by 7. Go grab my eggs and stuff from the shop because it was such a disaster last night. Come back here, cook my eggs, and then head pretty much straight over there. So speak to you in a little bit, guys. What's up, guys? Just back from my morning walk there, my fastest walk, and I also stopped off in Tesco to get my few bits. So give you a look at what I got. So first of all, carb sources, my usual wraps, 2 microwave rices. I have to have a little over half of this pack each day, so it works out quite well. Instead of my good old cereal, I'm going to go with oats because these are pre-measured out and everything, so really handy. Boiling water in goes my whey on top of that. Eggs, of course, which are about to cook now. Bottles of water, and then some salad, so it's as simple as that. I have all my meat with me, of course, and it is simply just adding these bits to it. And there's a nice little view out this window as well. Shaping up to be a really nice morning out there. So, plan now, zoomed in, plan now is to cook my breakfast and then most likely head over to the gym. Okay guys, so breakfast done. Looks alright, the usual eggs. So, gonna get this down. Hopefully answer some emails on my laptop before I get to head over to the gym. I am nearly at the gym now. Thankfully it's all like a 10 minute walk from the house. Got a bit of work done before I decided to head up here. My calorie step count today is gonna be wicked. There is so much walking to be done. And I don't know what the day really entails. I heard it's gonna be quite active, so that'll be interesting. And then later on I get to train with one of my clients, my online clients. This doesn't usually happen. I think it's wicked because we've only ever spoken in email.
been speaking for quite a long time. He's been a client for ages, and he's going to be competing at Body Power, so it'd be a good time to actually see him in person and assess and see how things are going. In terms of Nottingham, wicked. Oh, I'm actually here. So, there we have it. M10 Performance Gym.
We're currently on break from the camp. It is going amazingly well. Mark Cole, someone managed to literally destroy my back with two very, very simple things. And as you all know before, two areas I said I really wanted to work on was my lower trap. So your trap literally goes from here all the way down to your glutes and starts down the bottom. So it literally runs in a strip down the middle of your back. And what I want to improve on is that Christmas tree. That Christmas tree is actually your traps. And that's an area that I should really struggle to recruit with. Two very, very simple things. He showed me, obviously in the group or whatever, and straight away I was like, that's it. That is quite literally the muscle I've been trying to engage with and trying to hit. And the idea of this camp was to pick up on little things like that. If that is the only thing I learned from the weekend, which it won't be because I've already learned so much more, but if that little thing can help me progress as well as my clients, that alone is value right there. Yes, that little thing is astonishing. It's actually still tight and I can still feel it. The next exercise is called a cobra. But yeah, astonishing. Literally couldn't believe it when I felt that. And I was like, yep, that's the exact muscle I've been trying to hit and muscle I cannot activate. So yeah, really, really excited so far. So around an hour lunch now, came home. So a 10 minute walk up to the gym, 6:10 up as well, absolutely insane. All hammer strength and Atlas equipment. So I came home just to grab my lunch, which is gonna be a chicken wrap. So, got my wrap here, chicken, and my lettuce, which I bought this morning. So I'm gonna throw that together, have a coffee, and then head back over. Absolutely wicked day at the camp. It was really hands-on for the second half of the day. So we're actually performing a lot of exercises, and it's literally mind-blowing. Honestly, there's no other way to describe it. Today was a full upper body day. And so for the last hour and a half, hour and 45 minutes, we kind of paired up in twos, and we all did just different exercises, all upper body based. Ones in particular that really, really surprised me was the back exercises, and how poor it was at actually recruiting my back muscles. Really, really bad at it. But it's not surprising, seeing that it is my lagging body part. So it is fantastic that I don't actually had to recruit them, which means I can provide more content with you also. So yeah, really great day. And same again tomorrow. Tomorrow is going to be legs day though. I don't know about this. But yeah, I'm off now to find somewhere to get a cheap meal. You have no idea how excited I am. I am literally like a child at Christmas right now because I'm so hungry. I'm so flat. Literally today it was like, I did like a 3.5 hour training session because one of my clients, like I said, I also met him. First time I've ever met him in real life, even though we've been working for ages. So we got a nice little session together. Another upper body session, just after doing an hour and a half of upper body with Mark Cole shouting at me. So yeah, it was pretty hands on. But yeah, now, like I said, gonna go get an epic cheat meal. Wherever is kind of most convenient to be honest. I know there's a Five Guys close, but I'll show you what I'm gonna get. Calling forever, for every passing moment left. I need an angel to save me from my fate. I need an angel to light the sky. So that was an absolutely epic cheat meal. I am definitely satisfied after that. Absolutely smashed back the burger and fries and of course the shake. So yeah, definitely satisfied after that. Gonna finish up the vlog here, guys.
It has been a wicked 2 days, and of course I got one more day tomorrow, which is going to be legs. I'm not going to vlog tomorrow just because I'll be in there all day, and then quite simply it's just kind of playing home. So I'm going to finish up here, guys. Hope you enjoyed this one. Don't forget, plenty more coming. I'm 7 weeks out now, so you're going to see plenty and plenty of changes in my physique, and lots more planned over the coming weeks. So make sure you subscribe, like, leave some comments below, leave some love. Peace out. Speak to you soon.